friends, welcome to our old channel, My Shining Stars. Today, I am going to speak few lines on father of our nation, Mahatma Gandhi.
Please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, My Shining Stars.
Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi is the full name of Mahatma Gandhi. He is the father of our nation and we call him Bapu. He was born on 2nd October 1869 at Porbandar in Gujarat. His father, Karamchand Gandhi, was the Diwan of Rajkot and his mother, Putli Bai, was a simple and pious lady. At the age of 15, he got married to Kasturba Bai. He went to England to study law. He started many movements like non-cooperation, civil disobedience against British rule. He was very truthful and honest person. He was a great freedom fighter and gave slogans like do or die. He was shot dead by a misguided young man, Nathuram Godse, on 30th January 1948. Thank you for watching my video. Hope you guys enjoyed our video. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and click the bell button. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.